part 12. We're going into Casino Ruin at the moment. Following that light to the Lost World. Now, I remember this level being quite annoying on some bits of it. Some more platform puzzly areas. I do wonder if the water being that same shade of blue as Chaos is a coincidence, or it probably is a coincidence. God, I hate the controls on those bits. I remember the first time I saw a screenshot from this, I think it was from this section here. It just blew me away. God, it's so difficult to control. Oh my goodness. Finally got through that. We could. The latter Sonic games, more recent ones, definitely had better 3D control in that instance. Jump out, oh my god. Ooh, speed shoes. Is that even worth getting? It's probably a mistake. Oh wow. Yeah, that was pointless. Alright, so this raises the water level to get the snake up to the next point, and we effectively ride it around. Probably should have got something there. Did I just miss where I need to jump off? Ah, no, there we go. Ooh. Ah, there we go. One there. And look at that snake coming just in time. Ooh, it was quite an early jump off. Come on. Alright, it's the second one down of three. Whoa. That's definitely trying to catch you out. The third one. Is the snake still going to be there though? No, I missed it. That's alright, come back around. And we'll make our way. Well, I guess over there then. Hello. Damn. Whoa! Okay, we're good. Oh no 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 no! Okay, well I've lost a shield, but it's fine. I've still got a load of rings. Alright, on to the next part now. Now this would be where speed shoes would have been useful in that bit.
Use the mirror to help guide you.
Oh, the mirrors. This is a pretty cool gimmick. I like that. It's simple, but, you know, it's effective. Let's try this way. Whoa! No! Crap. I should have just stayed the normal way. Rats. Do this properly this time. I can't get the shield. Come on. And next one right there, nice and easy. That's what I should have done last time. Oh crap. Nice and easy, and do that. Come on! Oh my god, that was close. Whoa. Come on. I won't make that mistake this time. He says I'm probably gonna die early. Yeah, there we go. Oh, wow. Okay, I was really suspicious about that. I thought something more was going to happen. Down to the next bit. I need to catch the springs really quick a bit. Ah, the boulder. I don't like this bit. I swear that's just designed to just to show off. I never really liked the Crash Bandicoot style running towards the camera. I just felt that hurt gameplay style quite a lot. Alright, that's an extra life there. I don't see the point of that room. Alright, here we go, here's a big puzzle. To do. Crap. That's a bad move. Ah, damn it. Alright, let's do this again. Changing the gravity is hard enough with the controls and the camera. So two of them, both issues together, doesn't make for a fun gameplay style. Blasted through that one. Oh yeah. Whoa. Surely we need there. Yes. Is this the end? Oh, there we go. We good. We done it. Over 1,000 rings now. That's good. I think that is related, actually.
Wow, what's this?
Yeah, it must be, actually. These probably have murals on them. Yeah, okay, it is, right. I completely forgot about this bit. That's pretty awesome, though. I love the graphical effects on this and the lighting.
What's this place? Where am I? This is really weird.
Get more. I mean, history of Knuckles people. On the channel as well, of course.
What was that all about?
That was a cool hallucination,
friend. I don't think I'm dreaming here. Hmm? Eggman!
Well, at least you caught up to him.
What's he doing here? Well, never mind. This time I'll get him good!
Alright, that'll be what will be happening in part 13. Until then, this has been part 12. I hope you've enjoyed it. And we'll see you next time. Peace.
Now this is more like it.